And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Diablo 4. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into it. So you'll notice that the quest that we were doing before and trying to finish, that they already been turned in. Why is that a thing? Diablo servers were having problems last night, and not only did I disconnect from the server, and then the server came back up for 9 minutes, and then I got disconnected again, went up for 30 minutes, and then it just went down. And then my internet went out. But also, my computer decided to crash at the same time. So, you know, it was a hell of a night. Anyways, yeah, that's why there's no footage of that. But yeah, just for those that are like, okay, the last video doesn't line up to his current quest. Well, now you know why. Anyways, let's get back into playing Diablo 4. Please, have the servers behave. I'm guessing it was just too many people to try and connect to the servers.
Indeed I am. My guard turned on me, tried to choke the life out of me. All I could do before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff. I need to return to Kyovashad and request a night escort. Please, take the tithing demands to the merchant lord, Talgun, in Menestad.
I am so very grateful. I will need to make the necessary arrangements. Please, excuse me. How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Ah, yes. Of course. Carry on, Isti.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
I saw eyes in the darkness of the forest before I reached down. Glowing eyes. I've never been so terrified. father keep you.
Low on fury. More fury. out of fury.
Meros sent you, that spineless merchant. Ha! This will cost him dearly.
I'm low on fury. More time.
Thank you.
I've waited for you.
So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
Thank you.
more fury.
Oh my goodness, this cave looks so nasty.
Ready. I'm out of potions. Low on fury. We need more time. Time. I need more fury. one fury.
Ah!
need more time.
Is worth the coin.
I can't equip this.
I got furs, skins, and steel. What else you got? Good deal. Father bless.
What will it be? Not bad.
can't use that.
I'll take it.
Something for the cold and dark.
The best armor in the peaks. Good deal, Father Bliss. Stay on your guard.
Well, we know we're not ready for that area if I got one tapped by something. Oh my goodness.
Need something, Forge?
Another time, then.
You have an eye for quality. You'll find no finer gem cutter in all of Sanctuary. Bring me your unhewn stones and I will perform miracles. You will see.
Delight you're here. My boy, I...
Ah, good. You look capable. I could use an extra set of hands exorcising the demon that has seized this man's son. Meet me in the cellar there, and prepare yourself. You're about to witness a miracle.
Thank you.
All right, when we come back next time, we'll be doing this quest here. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys next video.